This is one of the many old man character studies that I've been doing for over 50 years. I don't have any deep psychological reason why I do them. I just like old character subject matter. This particular piece is an impasto piece, meaning thick paint. You notice that I've really piled on the paint on this thing, and it almost gives it a sculptural quality. And I start these paintings very thick, and then the only way to continue on the painting is even thicker. So there's just a sensual quality about the paint that I really love in these old pieces.